Hello, Meg here from PMTV UK, and in this video I'm going to take a quick look at the Epiphone Inspired by Gibson Hummingbird, a great nod to the iconic Gibson 1960s guitar. If you aren't too familiar with the Inspired by Gibson range, this came about in the last couple of years and was Epiphone's way of bringing some more premium guitars closer to the quality of the Gibson models, but still at an affordable price point. So whilst Epiphone do make a more affordable option of this guitar, this one definitely has specs a lot closer to the original Gibson, and you can definitely feel the difference in the sound and the playability. So this is a square-shouldered Dreadnought with a solid Sitka Spruce top and solid mahogany back and sides, which is particularly cool as you don't usually see an all-solid wood acoustic guitar at this price point. That big Dreadnought size and the tonewood pairings really gives this guitar a bold and punchy sound, making it perfect for strumming big chords, getting a great recorded sound, and a great guitar for live bands. Some of the other specs, Epiphone have definitely paid attention to the detail on that original Gibson guitar. As you can see, this one has that iconic hummingbird scratch plate, as well as the cherry sunburst satin finish you'd find on a lot of the originals. It has a mahogany neck with a rounded C neck profile, just the same as the original Gibson would have. It's got an Indian laurel fretboard with those big block split inlays, and some vintage ivory binding, which gives this a real classy look. Up on the headstock, it's got a set of Epiphone Deluxe 1950s style tuning heads and that classic Epiphone logo. So overall, I think this guitar is super reminiscent of what I imagine holding an original 1960s Hummingbird would feel and play like. But to bring this guitar up to date, it is fitted with a Fishman Sonicore sound hole pickup. This is a great sounding piezo pickup which comes with a volume and a tone control, so this guitar really would be an ideal option for any gigging guitarists. So that was a quick look at the Epiphone Inspired by Gibson Hummingbird. Truly a great tribute to an absolutely iconic acoustic guitar. If you want to find out any more information about this guitar, you can head to our website pmtonline.co.uk, or you could pop down to your local PMT store and give one a play. You can head over to our socials at PMT House of Rock and give us a follow. If you did enjoy this video, drop us a comment, give it a like, and subscribe to the channel. I've been Meg, I hope you enjoyed, I will see you soon.